West Bromwich Albion in this game today play Liverpool.
Number 25, Craig Dawson. Number 23, Gareth McCauley. Number 6, Johnny Evans. Number 2, Alain Romeo Niall. Number 24, Darren Fletcher. Number 8, Jake Livermore. Number 10, Matt Miller.
Well, you've picked a couple of players for us to have a look out today. Tell us their thinking.
Well, they've both been on good form. They really have. They've made a difference to their teams over the last few weeks, so that might be the case again here.
The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. Ben Foster starts in goal. Johnny Evans plays with Gareth McCauley in central defence. Nasser Chadli plays with Matty Phillips out wide. Salomon Rondon is the lone striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Dejan Lovren plays with Nathaniel Clyne as the wide defenders. Emre Can plays with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the centre of the park. Divock Origi is the lone striker. West Bromwich Albion, one of those clubs that has found it hard to stay in the Premier League, the yo-yo clubs we call them, and they're working hard to stop that happening and retain their top flight status.
No, they have flirted and been relegated, of course, but you know, they're not alone in that. It takes investment to stay in the top flight.
And it is Graham Scott who is the referee. And it's Liverpool who'll be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Here's Phillips. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. James Morrison, Darren Fletcher. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Chan. Through pass. Firmino! He's scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Livermore. James Morrison. On the attack here. And here's the shot. Oh, that zipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. James Milner. Joel Matip. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Couldn't keep it. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Emre Can. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Well, they're in a good position here.
Coutinho!
And he's hit it far too high. Defending there, Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum was good progress with this attack.
Coutinho, and they have scored, and they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Top corner, top draw.
Oh, absolutely brilliant strike. Couldn't have hit it any better.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Darren Fletcher. Morrison. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. A timely challenge. And the cross is in. Saved by Ben Foster, superbly. Attacking now. Looking to play his teammate through. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. Keeper comes and claims it. And no great risk. Came in with a challenge. It goes out wide again. And the cross coming in. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. Good forward play from them. That will help ease the pressure. And Phillips. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Dawson. Made the challenge well. They've coped with it well defensively. But he took no chances there. It's a corner. And he bangs it away. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good challenge. Liverpool take over possession again. Wijnaldum. Dawson. Johnny Evans. Jake Livermore. Good challenge here.
good through pass. There goes the cross. That's a shame, because in the end, that will go down as a poor cross, really. It's Chadley. Into the attacking third. Gets his foot in there. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back. And heads it towards goal, and the header scores. That was a goal of deluxe class.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, it was. They're a powerful side, and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
Liverpool are really on top form in this first half. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. James Morrison challenges for the ball. Roberto Firmino trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Interception from Darren Fletcher. And the referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. Coutinho has been outstanding in this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Game Keys and Game Cards. MMOGA, your gaming specialist with killer prices.
A substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Liverpool will get the throw. Nathaniel Clyne. Jake Livermore. Livermore. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Chan. Onto the attack now. Well, he's tried it, and the goalkeeper got across to it. Now it's a corner. Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Corner goes straight to the opposition. West Bromwich Albion have gone and got the possession back. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Another successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Here comes the cross. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Oh, good through ball. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. We want to just freshen things up a bit here, West Brom, I think, with a substitution. Jake Livermore. That will help ease the pressure. Now Evans. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Roberto Firmino. Divock Origi. He's coming forward with some danger. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way.
Coming off the pitch.
Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Coutinho, there goes the cross. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Attacking well here. Through pass. He's got his shot off now. What a fine save. Just working away to try and find an opening. Shot on! And he's taken the chance beautifully. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. A real captain's input there.
Looking for more at 4-0. Field. 20 minutes now remaining. Morrison. It's looking good, this move. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Going to be West Bromwich Albion to make the substitution. Into the attacking third. Makes a challenge here. Origi. Good forward play from them.
The shot's on!
A goal for Liverpool! For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and hosed.
Let's see the replay now.
Substitution for West Bromwich Albion, coming off the pitch, number 22, Nasser Chadli. Coming onto the pitch.
Substitute coming on. 14, it's a tactical 14. Change. If you're losing count, it's 5-0.
For Liverpool, number 23,
Macaulay. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Came in with a challenge. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Couldn't keep it. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Turn pass. Doing well to keep the ball. Challenges for the ball.
Well, that's going to be a free kick late in the game now.
Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Morrison. Well, they're in a good position here. Liverpool penalised. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Defender to it first. Chan. James Milner. Emre Chan. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
The referee has indicated...
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
3 minutes added time.
Here's Phillips. He's coming forward with some danger. They're a little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Defence squeezed, they knew they'd caught their man off.
Promising build-up until that challenge. That's a win confirmed for Liverpool. Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt, and it's the hallmark of a top side.
There's no doubt that Felipe Coutinho was in excellent form himself.
Good performance from him. And I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.